I brought her into our family, let her sleep under my roof.
Well, what did you expect? After she calls the DEA to save you, when someone's in bed with the feds, you can't ever trust them.
You tried to warn me. I should have listened.
The show is based on a global bestseller novel by Arturo Pérez Reverte called La Reina del Sur. And it's the story of Teresa Mendoza, you know, and her rise from being a very poor girl to becoming the biggest drug fiend. Basically history. I mean, it's a very big, buzz. And they did a Hispanic soap opera out of it, and now this is the American version. Teresa Mendoza is played by Alicia Braga, as you know, and she's wonderful. And then I play Camila Vargas. And the funny thing about Camila is that she's a mentor of Teresa. She, you know, enemy, friend, mentor, rival, motherly figure. I mean, it's a lot of things. And the interesting thing about Camila is that in the novel, she's very an incidental character. And the same in the Hispanic version, but here they build it up to be the antagonist of the story. So I'm very grateful to play her.
So, you thought a woman would never break you?
It's not only fun, it's a great part for any female actor to play. You know, not only as a Hispanic, as an actor, period. She's a strong woman, independent, you know, she lives her own life without living through a man. She's not the psychic of anybody, and she's not built or constructed in a very traditional way. So that's important, you know, it's important to have characters like that for women in television. So I take that very seriously, and I really am grateful for it. And on top of that, it's fun. It's always fun to play bad, you know?